Welcome to another of my new videos. Today I'm going to teach you how to draw a look. I have two little friends that are with me. This is my friend number one. The other friend I have is this one. Now we are going to draw two of these things. Now we are going to begin. Okay, now first I'm going to take a pencil and I'm going to draw an egg-shaped body. Okay, now I'm going to draw a circle for the head. Like this. It doesn't need to be perfect. Just like this. Okay? Now, draw two hoops for the legs. One more short. Now, first, I'm going to draw some lines to form like a triangle. Then, I'm going to draw two curved lines like this. Then, draw make the same with the other feet. One, two. Okay, now draw a circle for the eye, like here, like this, and then draw the beak. Like this, a curved line, and then make the same here. Okay. Now draw a third line in the beak. Okay, now I have finished the first step. Now I'm going to the second step. The second step is to remark it and give it form. I'm going to give form to the legs of the duck. Like this, and to the body, like this. If there are some excesses of pencil marks, you can rub it out. And then I'm going to draw two curved lines for the neck, like this. Okay, now I'm going to rub out all the unnecessary pencil marks. Okay, now I have finished the second step. Now I'm going to the third step. The third step is to make the wing like this. Just make a large curve line. Okay, now I'm going to make all of the duck's body fluffy, like this, making lines. Okay, now the feather. Okay, now I'm going to remark the parts that are not fluffy of the duck's body, like legs, the web feet, the eye. Okay, now I have finished the third step. Now I'm going to the fourth step. The fourth step is to color it, give it detail, and make the habitat of the baby duck. Okay, I'm going to color it first in the body like this. Of coloring and drawing my little duck. Okay, now if you want to be drawing, coloring and painting with Angie, then subscribe to my channel and click the bell next to the button of subscribe. Okay. And if you like this video and want to be painting